Hello, beautiful people. Thank you so much for tuning in. As I mentioned last week, I am going to be covering a whole selection of songs. You guys did give me an order for these, but I just went ahead and did the whole lot. As you guys can hear, I do have a bit of a cold at the moment. I don't feel bad. I just sound ridiculous. So ignore that. We'll pretend it's the cold of Frozen as I am Elsa this week. Brr. Anyway, today we're going to be playing Let It Go from Frozen. you will actually need a B-flat whistle to play along with the backing track that we're going to be playing along with in a minute. So I'm playing on my Sussato Oriole B-flat whistle. I'll also give you guys a slow tutorial on a D whistle for anybody who'd like to follow along and play themselves. So grab a whistle in D first, followed by B-flat, and play along with me, the music, and Frozen. Let's get to it.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you loved this one. If you did, please like this video, subscribe, and share it with all your friends. Sherry with all your friends. Share this video with all your friends. I'd like to thank everybody again for checking me out on Ko-fi and Patreon. You guys are incredible still doing this. I love you so, so much. It makes such a difference to the channel. And for everybody who's watched ads, start, middle, and end of these videos, that really helps with YouTube revenue as well. I do have some new whistles to show you coming soon, and I am actually going to be selling some of my whistles in order to generate some new revenue to buy some new whistles. So do keep a lookout on my Facebook page, because I will have some listings up on eBay coming shortly. Thanks for watching. Check out some of my other movie videos here on screen. Until next time, happy whistling, and I'll see you guys soon. Have a great week. Bye.